Hey guys, and welcome back to WatchGauge. It's been extremely busy here over the last few weeks with a host of things. As you know, we have launched Watch With Us, which is our brand new YouTube channel. There you go, Watch With Us, with a handful of other certified bona fide watch fanatics, and the channel is taking off like crazy. I think we have somewhere in the ballpark of 600 subscribers in the first couple weeks. Our Instagram, the Watch With Us channel Instagram, is going bananas. So that has kept us super busy. The G-Shocks, the Mudmasters, and the G-Squares, the digital square steel pieces, are coming in and going out like nuts. So that's been a lot of fun. And to get to the reason we're here today, we've all been waiting on the spring issue of the NTH Subs. Jump over to a wristwatch check. I am wearing my Scorpene Blue. Threw it on a NATO there, as I typically do, because I'm not a bracelet dude. Love this watch. So the big news here today is that some of the subs are in. I'm filming this currently on Tuesday, May 7th. We will be opening up orders to three models tomorrow. The three models that have come in so far are the Odin Black, with and without date. The Odin is a brand new model for NTH, and the demand is going through the roof. I don't know that we're gonna be able to see these things available for much longer at all. So the Odin Black is available starting tomorrow, May 8th. The next one that is also here is the Nacken Renegade. The Nacken Renegade is a fan favorite. It was around last fall, sold out very, very quickly. We do have those back in stock, and again, we will be opening up orders tomorrow on those. And the third model we will be opening up orders on is the Scorpene Black. It's basically the black dial version of the watch that I'm wearing here. Again, it's a fan favorite. It has come and gone in the past, but always, always, always people are asking us for that model. And as most of you know, I have been compiling a reservation list or a waiting list for all of the other subs coming in. We will be receiving those over the next few weeks. I actually believe I have a big shipment coming tomorrow. And then of course we have to go through the whole QC thing and get prepared to sell those as well. But to give you a rundown of the models that we will be getting in over the next few weeks, in no particular order, are the Barracuda Vintage Black, which we are getting in a date and a no date version. My allocation, the no dates are all spoken for, and I believe I have one or two of the date versions available, but that is it. They will more than likely be sold out before they are delivered. And backed by popular demand is the Barracuda Blue and the Barracuda Brown, both in no date versions. We will also be receiving very shortly the Odin in blue. The Odin is a brand new model for NTH. It is a new design that, once again, the demand has been super hot for. I believe I have a few left of those in both date and no date, but not many. One particular watch that is coming in that happens to be one of my favorite NTHs ever made is the Santa Cruz. The Santa Cruz, for some reason to me, is the perfect ideal summer watch. It's got some great colors to it, great pattern on the dial, and quite frankly, it doesn't remind me of anything out there on the market, and I happen to love that watch. Those we have brought back because of the constant emails that we get all the time asking for the Santa Cruz. And other pieces coming in from the Nacken line is the Nacken Vintage Blue. Everybody in the world's familiar with the Modern Blue. That's the hottest model NTH has ever made. We're bringing back the Vintage Blue, which has a darker and textured dial that, again, just is very different than almost anything out there. And a constant staple in the NTH collection is the Nacken Modern Black. This is a stereotypical sub that you will wear and own forever and ever, and it'll always, always, always be in style. And last but not least of the May subs that we've been waiting for is the king of the bunch. It is the Nacken Modern Blue. The Nacken Modern Blue was made famous by none other than TGV from the Urban Gentry. When he fell in love with that watch, his crowd fell in love with that watch, and that has been by far and away the most popular and in-demand NTH watch. We do have a small run of those being made, both in no date and date version. And as you can imagine, a vast majority of those are already spoken for. There are some still left available. If you want any of these models I just spoke about, email me at john@watchgauge.com, and in the subject line, put the model name, whether it's the date or date version, and the word interest. For instance, Nacken, modern blue, no date, interest, in the subject line. John at WatchGauge.com, model name, date or no date, interest. I will get back to you. I will let you know that you are on a waiting list. As these models make their way to WatchGauge headquarters, I will QC them, I will email you with an invoice, and I will ship it out to you, and all of that will be happening in the next few weeks. And I certainly want to give mention to the WatchGauge exclusive NTH Nazario Azzurro. It is the third version of the Nazario that has been a WatchGauge exclusive. The prior two Nazarios, the Nazario and the Nazario Azzurro, have both been long sold out, and I consistently get emails for them. The third one is the Nazario Azzurro, which some people are saying is the patriotic version of the Nazario with its red, white, and blue colored themes. It happens to be, from a personal standpoint, my very favorite NTH ever made. Aesthetically, to me, it's just perfect. We'll receive those in the next few weeks as well. Out of the 50 pieces we are having made, I believe that there's somewhere in the ballpark of 10 that are not spoken for. Those you can actually purchase on WatchGauge right now. You can pre-order those now, but again, they will be delivering in the next few weeks. If you've been on the fence about one of these NTH subs, please do not wait. And I say this because they will all sell out very, very soon. And as things have been going, we're probably looking at another 3 months out before we see any more NTH subs. So as always, I appreciate you following along, watching these videos, purchasing watches. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Please like this video and comment below. Anything you want to ask, anything you want to say, I'm happy to read the comments and to reply. We've always got the WatchGauge Instagram that you need to be following, as well as our Facebook page. And finally, go check out Watch With Us. The Watch With Us channel is a new collaborative YouTube channel for the watch industry, co-founded by myself and some other fantastic watch nuts. I will put a link to the Watch With Us channel below. Before you close that window on your computer, laptop, or smartphone, jump over to Watch With Us and make sure you subscribe. Enjoy that content. There's a lot of fun going on over there. So thank you guys so much. I have to go prepare to get these watches packed up and sold and shipped. So we'll talk to you guys soon.